Octavian, I have something that may interest you.
Hmm?
Maximilian sends his regards.
What? He gave this to you? That perfect little wretch. How did he bring himself to part with it?
Ask no questions. Hear no lies. I only hope you enjoy it, and that neither of us have to see that man again.
Oh, thank you, Eivor. Thank you.
I'll see you later, friend.
Valet, Eivor.